You told me my mother was dead.
You lied to me. Why? Why?
Lena, our words, our language cannot explain all that there is. There are other ways someone can die to us.
No, I'll tell her. Your mother, Seraphine, is the most powerful dark caster of all of us. She lives in the darkness, in the shadows. If she does appear, it's in the guise of someone else. She has no love for you. That's what I was trying to protect you from.
So I'm going to be claimed for the dark no matter what?
No, not necessarily. I know your true nature. It's strong. Seraphine recognizes it, too. She knows that without the curse, your true nature would claim you for the light. Now, I believe the curse can be broken, but you need to have a will that's so strong you control your own nature.
That's what I told her.
The first thing you have to do is to get rid of him.